This bitch was cracking my demigods and goddess, and we back on some editry. Yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed the last video, last stream, you feel me? Enjoyed me getting my ass beat constantly. So this one we gonna switch it up a little, just a little bit, just to add a little flair, you feel me? Gucci little flair, you know what I mean? Beta Zim's coming back. We ain't playing no games. If you know, you know. It's one of my other aliases when I just invade worlds and put a bad day into people's game. Well, put a bad time into people's games. I don't know how I said a bad day, but yeah. We're gonna be doing some of that. We're gonna be trying to kill some more bosses, find another new boss. Did I get anything? I think y'all saw me do that. Yeah, nah, nothing new. Nothing new, ski. So, appreciate y'all tuning in, man. Let's just get them into it, you feel me? Yeah. I don't know when y'all be watching this, but happy 4th of July, you know? I know I'm a day or two early. A day early, actually. But hey, it's all good in the neighborhood. Applebee's. Applebee's, yeah, you get it? Okay. I guess I'll show y'all this new boss. We're just gonna do a little bit. I'm gonna do a little bit of, and between each death, every time I die, I have to invade somebody. So, what did I decide for this? Fairly simple boss fight, just you'll see. You shall see. Oh shit. It's got that thorn knife gone. Ouch. Ouch. I can't even move. I'm stuck on a damn tree. Good damage. Whoa. Alright, well. It's our first invade. Well, no. We ain't gonna count that. That's my... I just, you know what I'm saying, I ain't even got warmed up yet. We gonna let that one ride, that's the warm up. And now this is gonna be that real deal. Holy Phil, don't call me because I'm going to kill. Yeah, come on. Get his attention. Big one. This is fine. Come here. You don't notice something's off. First boss that finish, I think. Great. Wow. Shit. shit. Yeah. It's on me. Good heal, good heal. I wanna pay attention. Not paying attention. Let me use it too, let me use it too. Good shit, good shit, good shit. That's what I want. Watch out, watch out. Get the fuck out the way, Mimic. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, Crody. That's my drink now. Come on, Crody. Damn, my Mimic really did that. Wow. Alright, well, here we go. Put that shit on, you feel me? I'm about to have that shit on, you feel me? Play with me. Multiplayer. Invaders in. Oh nah, I wanted to do nearby anyway. I wanted it to be everywhere. I wanted it to be everywhere. Hey man. It's about 100 degrees out in Cali. Watching the stream, watching on the YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, but make sure y'all hydrate, man. That's all. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Two, a bloody and a recursive soup set. Come on, Kelly, I ain't gonna drop me. Both near and far. But here, I like this room. If they just gonna put me right there in that corner, I just spawn on them like that. Oh yeah, that's hard. That's hard. That's my genuine question. Let's see. See, I don't, for whatever reason, I feel like he ain't even been this way. But honestly, how could I know? Got him again. This one might be a bust. See, it disappears. I think it disappears when you're in a certain distance. And I think... I think I'm supposed to go down, actually. Go down, down, baby, old street in the Range Rover. Some, baby, yeah. I need to let it go. Shimmy, shimmy, Coco, what? Listen to me now. Ride it up and catch a bug. Answer to me now. Come on now. I'm saying I'm in the club, and you know that's showing me love. Giving me hugs, and I got rubber ducks. I'm a super thug. Alright, so he ain't even been down here. I don't even think I've been down here. I don't remember that. I think I'm before my time here. There he is. Fuck, do I get down? Okay. Alright, alright. Target spotted. Wait. If they're down here. Oh my goodness, if they're down here. They're down here, I might have. Oh my goodness. I might just have a top play. I don't think they're down there. So there's gotta be another way. Open something down there. Which definitely could have happened. Let's look down here one more time. Alright, fuck it. So they went some other way. Unless they hid and watch me go down there and wait for me at top, which that would be very ironic. Very ironic. Hey, they didn't. Cool beans. But yeah, you can go this way. This way. Oh yeah, we're on their tail now. Playing fucking Monster Hunter. That damn tarnished. Huh. Huh. Let's guess it went back. I don't think I've been in here either. Up here. Up here. Running. Don't run from me, boy. Don't run from me, boy. On that. Where you at? Don't run from me. You running from me is just gonna make it worse. I'm trying to warn you. This way. Damn. Not this way. Shit. Man, I am fucking lost. If I'm gonna keep it 55th Street, I'm so lost. I don't know where I'm going to find these mofos. Alright. So look, they're right there. Down in here. Right there. Pop up on the map over there. Oh, I think I saw one. I think I saw one though. Oh, come on, y'all. From Jam Man. That's probably the dude, whatchacallit I'm in. Most likely. I've gone down here. I don't know. Yo, I think we're gonna scrap this because it's taking too long. No cap. Watch the motherfucker come out of nowhere. Turning to your world. Oh, I need a towel because I am sweating bullets in this motherfucker. Holy shit. 100 degrees and you ain't got central AC and you got fucking dreads. You's going to sweat. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hold on. Let me dry my face. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Man, rough ass towel about ripped my damn forehead off. The fuck is wrong with it? Okay. I kinda wanna check out those spots, but kinda also wanna beat this. Because I think I can. I didn't even see that one. Seen it, but I didn't see it. You don't see this? Come on. That blood loss is a motherfucker. The child. And he dodged it. Oh, I'm aiming at the wrong area. Yep, saw that shit coming. What that means, y'all. Time to invade. Yeah, some of them motherfuckers got some crazy ass little skills. I ain't gonna cap you down. Like a cap and gown. Recusidence. Just nearby. It's so hot outside, I bet your refrigerators ain't even cold. Cool enough to keep shit, you feel me? Oh, He ain't want the smoke. You feel me? Cause I was about to. X gonna give it to him. Don't give it to him. What? They're behind far.
Just say fucking. Take me to other lands if you want to, Ning.
Probably not the best time to be doing this, but hey. Point is. Alright. Still can't ride horses. Oh, there he is. Let's see if I can try. Which one do you want? Which one do you want? Ooh, you really tried it. Oh, it's three. Oh, they okay. I was trying to dodge back. I was trying to dodge back. I wish I knew what you wanna be. Ooh, how what you do? Ooh, I'm making moves. Fuck time up. Crossbow would be of any worth a damn, or even a bow, because it's dexterity. I don't have, let's see, arcane strength, repeating. These ain't even got nothing. Cannon. I could use a staff and really go crazy, actually. Okay, let me give myself a quick dry off. This is 4,000 degrees inside. Oh shit, and we're good. That's crazy, because that was late. That was late. Put me up late. That's bullshit.
Fuck this. I'm alone, dude. Two invades in a row.
Two invades. Do.
close enough before he starts that bullshit again. Come on.
You're going down.
Oh, that's crazy that my mimic did that.
Switch weapons real quick, and it kind of bit me in the ass. Wow.
Sorry, I was fucked around.
Heat.
I was getting my banyan in order. I need 13 intelligence. I want to start using these. I do have these, but I heard the perfume just really where it's at.
You only do moves, make a move. Oh, tell me what you do. Do I die? Wanna be?
Come on now. I gotta stay hydrated out this bitch.
I gotta switch
to the claws quick, because once they start surrounding me, it's a wrap. The fact that he had two people summoned, well, I don't even know where they came from. Yeah, you see me in the cold.
Hey.
I did kind of. Is that the perfume? Did he just use the perfume on me? Is that what killed me so quick, instantly? Because it wasn't the guy. It definitely wasn't him. Okay. I gotta get me a perfume PvP build. So that shit kind of going crazy. I gotta get disrespectful with it too. Yeah, buddy wouldn't even let me emote a second time, because I thought I was gonna get the ones. Remember back in the day, folks would give you the ones, you know. You gotta run through the gauntlet. Yep, I see you. I see you, brother. Okay, well, that was easy. You thought shit was sweet?
All right, what are you gonna run to?
I should just use the heal. That was on me. You better not. Okay. That was on me. That one for sure. I mean, who else would it have been on? But Hondo Pardondo for percent sure. That one was me. Alright, I'm going to switch up the bosses. I got Bill halfway yesterday too. Mm-hmm. I got that on the stream. You know, if you want to catch last week's episode, the last episode, just go ahead and go to the YouTube, Ropert the Demigod. ROPERT. Because that's my alter ego. It's fancy. Alright, I can't even remember what I did for this motherfucker. Lightning. So it kind of makes me think about lightning. The spear I got worked actually pretty well. Keep him at a distance. Okay, at this point, I'm a pro at this. I can just show my eyes close. Off though, didn't I? Bitch off the dinner. Alright, here we go. This is where dreams become a reality. Shit. Let's go. This might definitely be the one. Come on. Fuck back on. Let's go. Come on. Lock in before I tweak out. Gotta do this. Let's go. Got that bitch off. Holy shit. Fine, that's fine. Just hold him. Just hold him there. That's all I'm asking. Just hold him there. Oh, I want this shit again. That's fine. Eat it. Okay, that's fine. What? I know y'all seen that shit. That was it, bro. That was 100% it. And it's always when I'm trying to focus on killing. Oh, I had that shit. Alright. Y'all know what the dealio is, man. We lost, so now we become the boss. You snooze, you lose. Now, obviously, whichever side wins, they go to they lose. Do you feel me? I'm about to get me a dub right here. All I've been doing is getting my shit kicked in. No Papa Deli. I don't know what that is. Me neither. Oh, my God, I don't want it. I just don't have it out. Okay, so they have not been here yet. Ooh. They definitely have not been here yet, which means bitch. Alright, see, and this is why you don't be polite. Because sometimes people just don't give you the respect, which is why I need to keep the claws out. I got to. The claws on my PvP weapon. It just seems to be that way. The claws. 100% PvP weapons. Nah. I mean, they can shred bosses too. It just take a minute, especially on this show. Because, can I even status? I don't even know if I can upgrade. I think I found some Skidoo fragments, whatever y'all wanna call them, mugs. And we have. I have to keep my deaths to a minimum. Nah.
Well, not deaths, but hits.
Do this. So I don't gotta waste. Bam. One. Ah, come on, concede. Every time. Like, look how much damage we are doing to this man. Look how much damage.
I'm going crazy.
Alright, I'm gonna do a twofer. Oh, wait, was the last one supposed to be a twofer? Did a twofer. Fuck it. You gonna mix in a little bit of that. Inverter Zim. Every death. Well, not every death, but you know. No more than two deaths in a row from a boss, and then you become the boss. You feel me? Okay. Damn. I hate when I go past it. Oh, sorry. Oh, there I go, trying to show off. I'm about to get my teeth kicked in. Oh, perfect time. Damn. I got too far away. Oh, shit. Around.
I'll take that. That's fine, that's fine. Fuck. I'll be dead here. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on. It's always a... I think I can dodge the first two, but man, that last one, it's like it... I don't know. If I don't dodge straight towards it, I think it'll literally kill you.
But...
Here, fuck it. I told y'all we about to do some shit. We about to do it. Hey, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I've been in the mood since 4th of July. It's right around the corner. Boy, I'm in the mood for some bacon-wrapped hot dogs off the grill. Yeah, the bacon glizzinators. No diddy. but yeah, and actually making a sandwich, fucking. Throw some lettuce, some crispy, some fried onion rings, some onion strings on there. What else would I eat on there? Because I'm picky, you feel me? What? Oh, shit. I might throw some green peppers on there. You feel me? Condiments would be Valentina and ketchup, because I don't do no other shit like that. You feel me? Kinda need another veggie on there for all my vegetarians. Let's see, what kind of veggies I'd eat. I'm gonna throw some asparagus on that bitch. Fuck it. Throw some asparagus on that motherfucker. I know that shit sounded probably mad crazy after. Man, ketchup in that mouth. A lot. Oh, so you gonna bow afterwards? That's what. Oh, I gotta run that back. I'm sorry. So there's a good chance that if you use a bloody finger, and die in that world, if you use a recusant finger, you can get put back in that world. But you only got, you got a slim chance, and yeah. And I hope. I was hoping I got back. Used to happen to me like a good bit of the times back when I was just straight invading. Let me solo her. Hold on. No, that's not him. I ain't gonna lie, I got scared. I was like, ain't no way to just summon this motherfucker for this fight. Y'all gotta come around this corner, player. Y'all not slick. Oh wait, do they have to? They don't. Running. Yeah, you wanna, come on, not run now, not run. Come on, which one do? He did the point down on me. He did it over my dead body. I just got disrespected it to the utmost degree.
have to. I just got disrespected to the utmost degree. Going. No. Cancel. I did the wrong one. No. Don't go through. Damn. I should have walked through the damn doors. If I walked through the doors, it would have stopped it. Damn. Oh, I want to get put back now. And it's vice versa. If you're a recusant and... excuse me. If you're a recusant and you... So if you use the recussant one, you die. As long as a bloody finger isn't already in there. Bam, you're in there. Pretty sure I saw them up top here. But I could be misinformed. Yep, here we go. Come on. I dare you to. Come on. Bitch ass nigga. Come on. I dare you to. What you wanna do? That's fine. I'm eating that. What you wanna do? That's fine. There's no way that got me. Disrespect, that's what we don't. That's what we do. Yeah. Watch this. Watch what I do to him. They're all going straight to a attempt to invade. Yeah, nah, and they ain't no attempting to invade, boy. I'm not playing no games with them. You ain't gonna desecrate my remains like that. As the Den yelled and Lord. What is wrong with him? Come on, bruh. Mm-hmm. But I said the Xbox cost. Because I ain't gotten to the same one yet, unfortunately. So, yeah. Let me beat this motherfucker, because I know I can beat him. I know I can beat the Sunflower. I know I can beat Bell, because I got him at least halfway. If I can get you halfway as a boss, come on, bro. There's nothing I can't do. That's my judgment. First half, I don't mean, that's nothing. I figured that shit out. Like, it's good. On PvP mode, I'm like, I ain't gonna cap you down like a capping gown. Yeah. Come on, bro. Y'all know I got the phrases and the bars. Also, I got the Hyundai and it's not a fast car. Come on, dog. I really like that, bro. Album dropping soon. Don't play with me. Alright, but I need to lock in, though, for real. I know y'all are as tired as watching me die as I am of dying, so. We gonna kill something this stream. I'm at 51 minutes. I might shut it down and restart it back up, man. Oh shit, tricky. So I do want to kind of keep these at an hour, for at least for YouTube. The one I did yesterday, 2 hours long, and I ain't editing shit, so. Oh shit. This is premature on that. Yep. That's the one I usually get me to. If there is one, it's gonna get me. Yep. Oh shit. Maybe I need a double dodge, because stay your ass alive, boy. Damn. That's fine. I got 60 of these bitches. There ain't no way I should be down. Anytime soon. Bam. 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 Oh, it's out the fucking. Alright, shit. Fuck all this. Shit for that weekend. I don't even know what I got. My bad, y'all. This is some shit that I should have been did 30 years ago. But, yeah, man. I'm a real demigod out here. And, what the fuck? Oh, about to say. For those who don't know, well, now you know. It was all a dream. Yeah. It was all a dream. It was all a dream. I don't see anything in here I can collect. So apparently, from what I've heard, to exhaust this little hose, actually, St. Trina's cookbook, Nectar of the Bajon. I'm gonna collect all the nectars of the Bajon. I'm glad y'all got to see that, and also did it before the hour mark. It's a, you know, I meant to, but yeah, we're going to see what this shawty got to say, and we'll figure it out from there. Inventory material used for crafting, extremely rare to find. Talk. Kill me. So apparently you gotta do this 6 times. So I don't know, but we're gonna figure it out. I wonder if I can just kill her. I ain't gonna do it this playthrough. Second playthrough, I'm killing folks. Shit again. y'all gonna watch me do this 6 times, and we're gonna see what happens right after that.
Well, I don't see anywhere else to really go.
So also from lore, my understanding of the lore, Saint Trina and Mirica are one. I want to say they are. She is the half to Mirica, and you know, vice versa. So I think I want to say maybe I will save this for a second run. But if I killed her now, I'd probably end up killing Mirica, who I think is the final boss. But we ain't into the speculations, you know what I mean? Because what it sounds like is the final boss is going to be Moog, who is controlled by Radahn. Because that's what my boy Oshbosh, I think that's what the name, Oshbosh said. Mm-hmm. How many times was that? My room is getting closer and closer to me. Is this something to do with it? Alright, we're gonna die. I don't even know which one this one is. But we're gonna die, what, 2 or 3 more times? We'll do 3 just in case. And then after that, I'm going to start a new stream. Man, I'm gonna get some Invaders and shit going. Which, since I beat this, we're gonna start it off with a boss fight. Which I think that's how we started this one off. It be what it be. Oh, this is different.
Mikolas prison, a caged divinity is beyond saving.
Alright, so the way I'm seeing it, because I was muted for a minute, but I was saying I was going to try one more time because I wasn't sure. And I'm just going to keep trying it until it just resets me over with the dialogue. But from what it seems, it's like, is that she can only really communicate with you in, like, purgatory or the tarnish in between or while you're asleep. So I don't know. Talk to me, mama. Talk to me. Give me something else. I need it. If it just kills me, I think it's done. But one more thing, then hey, I'm gonna keep going. Kadoom. She's got more. She's got more. Let's go.
Brought to him.
Nicola's a dude. I didn't even know that. I know Mez. Well. Melania is Nicola's. Yeah, I didn't know that. I'm tripping. Talk to me, mama. Talk to me. What you got for me? I'm finding some extra shit right here, y'all. Extra shit. It's going crazy. Like, who the fuck finds this shit out, though? Like, just drinking it how many times? Until they was like, oh, shit, I found this cutscene. Is there another one? And then, is there another one after that? And then, you're really dying. You just add to your kill count, your death count. All right, here we go.
Grant him forgiveness.
Okay, so that's done. We're done with you, Saint Trina. I definitely don't want to kill her. But from what I'm understanding with the lore, if Mikola dies, she dies. And I'm hoping that is not the case. Also, I got a fucking cookbook. What the fuck is this? Slowly build up sleep while gradually restoring 8 FP? Yeah. Yeah. Yes, sir. I need all those. Eternal sleep pot. Purple lily billies. What this is, golden vial. I'll just get it. Yeah. Item crafting. Yep. You're going there. That seems important. Thank you, Saint Trina, for everything you've done for me, you feel me? And, yeah, alright guys, appreciate y'all tuning in today, you feel me? You know, as we saw, if you believe and you achieve, you can achieve or something, you feel me? Ha ha ha. But we got a boss down. We've got 2, 3, 4 more to go, at least for now. And yeah, so the next video, which will be up in like five minutos, I'ma get it cracking, get it bracking. We're gonna get back to this Invader Zim shit, but we're gonna start off with the boss fight since that's what we want. So appreciate y'all tuning in. If I don't see you on the 4th, happy 4th of July, and I cannot lie, y'all are pretty fly. Come on, man. I had to give you an exit bar. Alright, man. Y'all hold it down like Nino Brown. Keep it easy and keep it sleazy. And then I got to go through all this shit. It sucks.